Add a white solid between the two clips. Select the rectangle tool and mask the solid. Press P on keyboard, then right click on mouse and select separate dimensions. Now move the line to the left until it disappears and put a keyframe. Now put a keyframe in the end and move the line to right. Now select the keyframes and easy ease them. Copy my graph settings. And you are done.